But to be honest, I never thought it would happen in my lifetime. There are two stars, like our sun, only much denser. What we've seen is them go around each other and crash into each other. We've seen that in gravity, in the gravitational waves, and then we've seen a bunch of light come off of that as they get ripped apart. Based on that, we sent out an alert. We just scanned this region of the sky and tried to find the event. We found it almost immediately. There was this sort of a new star, very bright star, on the sky near this nearby galaxy. And there it was. Combining that with the gravitational wave data, we get a new measurement for the size of the universe and how quickly the universe is expanding. That evening, I made the plot. There was, you know, the culmination of all those years right in front of me, and it was beautiful. You go from Einstein just writing these equations down 100 years ago to now we have this amazing detection, this new detection in gravitational waves, something that was thought impossible even 20 or 30 years ago. We've now done it. And if it had happened 3 weeks later, none of the detectors would have been on. We would have missed it entirely. It had to happen then. I feel very lucky. It's really, it's a gift. This is nature's gift.